Oh, hey. Welcome back, everybody, to Go Chris Valley. Farming Simulator 17. Mr. Blue Farms. Folks, we have got a mess here, and it's hard to see. I just created a hole right there. Yep, it's just one of those things you gotta have very, very, a lot of patience for. Ah! See? I'm about ready to say the heck with it. But we got a lot more chaffing to do. This can hold a whole lot more. But, can't get it done like it right there. Can't nothing come through here to dump. So what I might have to start doing is dumping on the outside and having the loader bring in. But, folks, that's going to be hard. That's going to be really hard to do. I can just get it like that and just kind of ease up in there each time. Maybe. Just maybe. Oh. Hey, let's drive across this compacting. Might flatten out. I don't know. Did I? Oh. That's one thing about having a loader. You can pretty much get yourself out. Alright, folks, I really don't know where we stand at. Let's see. We left off with me and my son pretty much left off putting all this mess in here. Yeah. Alright, let's go to something else real quick. Let's get some things started here. Yeah, we gotta get our little buddies here going. Gotta drag them to the middle. Well, not drag them, but transport them to the middle here. About right there, and just hire them from there. And what's our pigs doing? They're just doing, looks like. Hire about right there, and then our sheeps. Oh my god, our sheeps. Hello. What's this? I don't remember buying that, folks. I sure don't. Okie dokie. Okay, I remember my son. I asked my son to bring them up here. Okay, let's go ahead and sell them. Oh, hey, Betsy, how you doing? What are you doing? You off today? Your fences off today. Walking the street. Alright, we're going to have... Oh, yeah! This right here, folks. I forgot about this. This is the name of the game right here. Our very own... Big Boy Tractor. a Challenger MT975E. Check out that. Ooh, that's some nice paint job. Got it on a subsolar, which is the same thing as a plow. That's why we're getting rid of the plows. Okay, I thought we could hire. Last time, folks, when I was playing, I couldn't hire him, if I remember right. This has been pooped on. Let's go to map real quick. Well, that's been pooped because I had the big thing go across. Yeah, long. Let's repay that. Oh, they're going to bring our money down. For sure. Yeah, our loan is zero. Our loan is paid off, folks. Alright, we're going to... I got stuff scattered everywhere. Yeah, I remember this. Alright, we're going to have to finish this field for sure. Okay, he's hired. Let's see here. We're going to have to get rid of some more stuff here before long. Let's use this big boy here to go over here and finish this. If I'm mistaken, I think we gotta finish put poop on that one field there. Not for sure, we have to go look. Especially if a big boy gets across there. Whoa! Alright, we got Jason and this guy, or in this vehicle. I don't know why I call him guys for it. But, yeah, he's in this one. We got Boo on the other tractor over there, the subsolar. I guess Betsy is off today, because I saw her walking right now. Let's see. Let's slow down a little bit. I think I'm in high six. Yep, I just went down one. Still six. Folks, it's going to take us a long time with this me. This ain't been on the right path with anybody here lately. Last episode, if I remember right, Wee Larvae came in right at the tail end. And I had to break loose, go to town. So, yeah. Still trying to get this Skype worked out. It's my bad, you know. I should have done Googled it and see how much it costs for Xbox to Xbox. Because if any of y'all know out there, y'all be sure and drop a comment down below, okay? Because I need to find out. But, yeah, sorry I started off wrong, folks, but, how y'all doing today? Y'all doing alright? I'm doing hunky-dory myself, just peachy. Now, we have took a couple loads up to biogas, or biomass, or whatever how it's said. Yeah. But we're going to finish this field here, chaffing. Which, a couple of our bunkers up there ain't working out either. One and two, I couldn't put nothing in, so we had to dump at three. So I just don't know, folks. We're going to might do our best, you know. We're going to do our best. You know, they say plant poplars and we receive wood chips. Well, wood chips ain't very hot, folks. I've been watching a couple of YouTubers play, and you know, they bought like a 30,000 more, not counting the rig. Get into it, and it's just not there for me, folks. You know, I might try it so y'all can see it. Want hers to do a fill or two. We're gonna do half his fill here in Poplars, maybe. You know, we gotta buy the planter and some poplars and stuff like that. Gotta buy the other head for this thing over here to the left that Jason's in. I think Goldcrest would be a good map if they didn't have slots. That's what's been bugging me, folks. So you see me depressed, that's what it is. But I can understand, you know, get up there too much, have too much equipment and start bugging out and stuff. But, I don't know. I'll tell you what, since we're up this far, I don't know where that thing ran out. See, we got the corner here. Kind of missed a spot there. Oh, right there. Yep, we gotta finish that up. Gotta finish that up. I don't know. Can't remember how much cows done pooped. We'll have to check on that when I get up here. I guess, folks, I'm gonna go up. I don't know which end we're going to actually empty out from, but I'm just going to back up in here. Come on, bad boy. Yeah, there you go. You can do it. We're just going to fill this thing as tall as we can. And, yeah. Alright, go ahead and close that door. Close that door. Stop and load. There we go. I was like, what the heck? Alright, where is... I just don't remember buying that, folks. But this thing don't need to be down here. I don't know why they would run it down here, because all this got to be... Ah, I remember. Wee larvae. Said something about cultivating. Yeah, I bet he brought it down there. I remember my son said something about he's wanting to cultivate, and he bought a cultivator. Which that's okay, we can use it. But what happened to the slots? I thought we were full of slots. We're just gonna pull over on here, folks. Well, what's this to do? We need this tractor down there, by the end, I think. It's going to have more horsepower anyway. Well, let's slow down going around those curves doing that. Might lose something. Folks, don't worry, y'all might be thinking I'm gonna quit playing Goldcrest Valley, but no. I am gonna slack up on Sunoco. And I brought this thing down too far, but I'll be alright. We're gonna park it right here. because we own it like a boss. I'm going to check our account of manure. Ooh, we are out of manure, folks. Know what that means? Let's go. Well, since we popped on in here on this one, I'll drop that mug right there and I'll drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. We're going to sell it like it's hot. Actually, that makes no sense. And here's our other subsoil. But to use these, we're going to have to do something about fertilizing in the front. Either weeding or something. Let's see if we got a weeder handy. Yes, we do. We got one right here. All right, one weeder coming up. I guess to get some of these equipment out of the way here. Thought I'd park that truck over closer, but it wasn't. Oh, so much stuff to do, folks. So little time to do it. That's right. All right, I'm going to go over here and try to get this little spot right here. Wig that way a little bit, wig that way a little bit, and we're done. Oh my god, he is getting done too. We better start right here then. Alright. No, we don't want the combines right now. Oh, here's the other weed. Alright. I was just wondering about that too. Whoa, cha 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 cha. One thing about it, folks, look how even it comes all the way up to the end with the subsoil plows. And that boy's moving on across pretty quick. We're going to have a lot of people working here. I have called Betsy back in from the street there. Come on, Betsy, we need you to work. Yeah, that'll work. Ooh, we got to get some fuel for this guy. We can solve that real quick. It would have to be right here. Sorry, miss. In a hurry. Whoa. Sorry, sir. Whoa. We want to get on down here and get our fuel trailer. Mr. Blue Driving brought to you by... I have no idea. Pizza on a billboard there. There you go. Hope y'all hear me okay. Like I said, I do watch my videos when I've edited them. You know, it might sound okay on my end, but on y'all's end, it might sound a little bit different. So, if and when it does, just leave it in comments. Okay, I gotta... Yeah, we got way too much equipment. Now, where do you think you're going? You got something I don't see? Betsy? Oh, Betsy's hired. What are you doing, Betsy? Where are you going? For real, where are you going? Let's see. Let's go over here to our map. Way over here. Oh, we can't tell because it needs to be plowed. Let's see if we can take the plow off and what it looks like. Okay, Betsy. You coming with me. Come on. Okay. Making sure Boo's still doing alright. All right, these, well, we're going to stop pretty quick, folks, because we only got these two fields done. Yeah, I'm going to start Betsy right there. And here's this one going to be adjacent for right now. Oh, that would be in the way. That would be in the way. We just got to get everything situated, folks. I can hire him and let Jason drive him, but one problem I'm running into right now is they're going to bunker being so messed up that we can't get a vehicle down through there. So, yeah. Let's see here. We're going to take them this end over here. Let them be for a minute. Oh, yes, I know, Betsy. Hang on. I'm fixing to move it. No. Whoa, rock. Not good on a header. Whoa. Slow your roll. Know your roll before you play your roll, okay? I ain't gonna argue yet, Jason. Just sit right there. We're gonna get this out of the way. Back up all that mess. Probably not be able to hold all that mess this time around. Now we're gonna run up here and be faster searching through all those vehicles. Alright, Betsy. You go. Go now. Alright, folks, I really don't know what to do. As in, you know, trying to keep this crap here at level. Enough where we can back up here. Gonna try to fight our way down through here. This may be boring to some folks. I'm sorry. I gotta get this where I can do something. I think what I need to do is just get out of this all together. Just let them dump it here on the ground. Kind of create me a thing as I go, you know? See if that works. Kind of works a little bit. spot right there that leaves. I think I found a way, folks. That worked out about right. Made it a little bit smoother. I'd be smooth enough to get a truck back here. Well, here we go. Bouncing around. Cartridge sure don't lift it very high. I might need a weight or something. Let's see, we're gonna go over here and yeah, we need a weight. It'll be a pretty good tractor, just gonna need a weight, folks. I maxed out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I maxed out, folks. Okay. So much for that. And that's not good. Oh. Okay, they got done. That's teamwork right there. Alright. Can't nothing else be done right now except subsolding and then we're gonna fold these up. I'm gonna take this one over here at this corner. We're going to start harvesting here in just a second, folks. I know it's been a very boring episode, but go ahead and start him up, and we're going to get our truck. I think our truck would come in better now. Folks, after this, we're going to do nothing but soybeans. No, okay. I think we need a break. We need to rest. There's something plain and simple like soybeans. Yep. Which just wouldn't be bad, but, you know, we have to have somebody in that bunker keeping it level or working on getting it up so that we can dump constantly. So we'll probably have one subsorter going, maybe one weeder, might be two weeders, I don't know. Maybe one behind the subsorters, I don't know how that's going to work. If I'm not mistaken, I think we weed, subsoil, cultivate, we're going to try to weed after the subsoilers and see how that goes. I can't remember. turn around, but he's turning around. I'm just gonna park right here. I gotta check on something real quick. I'm gonna grab a weeder. This guy here. And we're gonna go behind Boo real quick and see what it does. Oh man, this is my own old shield too. I'm gonna play in our grass field again. Kinda miss it. Alright. Uh-oh. That's it, folks. Whoa, wait a minute. No, worker won't work in it. We're going to have to, let's try covating it. Oh, goodness. Yeah. Cat. Whoa. I started calling it Cat Challenger. Good thing we went and got you. We're going to get you going. A lot of people have been roasting me because I ain't been cultivating behind the plows. I'm like, well, goodness. I think this thing's called an all-arounder. It's pretty nice. Alright. One hired worker going. We got to get this guy over and get a weight on him. That's gonna take forever. Alright, that's the one I wanna see. And let's look at her fertilization. And get back over here. It did take it. But I don't know why it wouldn't let the worker go, so. Yeah, we'll find out here in just a second. Wow, that just wiped everything completely out. That's such a pro. I got so many people working, I don't know who's who. My question is, did that wipe it out? Oh, come on, don't do that to me. No, it's still there. So, doing this. I'll get up here and pass a little bit. Surely? Not truly. What planner we got? Oh, but let me go to our planners. I can't remember which one we got offhand. We got nothing up very close. Nothing. Nope. Well, I think we got Big Dog here. Yes. Okay, folks. He does fertilize the plants, so when he does plow, cultivate, and bring the planter in behind him, so. Yeah. Go ahead and make another round real quick. We'll get everything situated with the tractors, we'll be alright, so. We know we got to cultivate. Then plant. That'll give us our second fertilization. And then the third one will be when they pop up out of the ground. And we can weed again then. So, yeah. That's one thing I hate about it. My son come in and everything just kind of got tossed around. We already came in at the tail end and got the cultivator, but he didn't realize, going up there. But we got to get a couple more people in, help us with his corn. That way it won't be so boring for y'all, this is, I forgot what day I told you it was. Check my calendar here real quick. It's going to be Monday the 12th. So my son goes back to, that's what it's going to get. Let me get out of your way. I'm actually recording this on Sunday night, and tomorrow's Monday, but y'all will see it Monday. So that's why I say, it's Monday. It's Monday. I don't know why I'm waiting around. It's for a couple of little liters. But. And now I'm full. Wow. Don't mind me just cutting through. But yeah, only thing I see, folks, is we're going to have one subsolar, one weeder. A weeder in the front and a weeder at the tail end. And I would have to leave him in the way. And I can work around him. Crap. Let me move this guy. Okay. I didn't mean it, mister. You don't have to go stabbing me. I'm going to try to help you out this time. I can get backed up on that hill there. I'm going to back up as I go. I should be alright. I got to make sure I stay away from the wall. And I just hit the wall with the truck. These daggum back wheels, I hate them on this trailer. They turning assist wheels, what they are, but sometimes they can get up, be a monster. Alright, it might work. We'll try it. Will it be straight when I do it? Like that, this might do it. That just might do it, folks. I think that's going to do it. So I said, it takes that door so long to go down. I sure don't want to waste none over here. And this is about the only spot it gets boring, folks. So I guess what? Can I think of any kind of jokes? I've got one lame one. $2,575 wedge payment came out. Let's see. Why did the farmer cross the road? No, you silly. No. This chicken went nowhere. Cross the road, get to the other side, because they had to go far out on that field. let's see. How about the farmer's daughter? Hmm? Hey, wait a minute, that'd be my daughter. I can't do that. Let's see. How about Billy Bob Love Charlene? You know, I don't have no water towers around here for them to ride on them. And I ain't got no green paint either. Y'all know what I'm talking about? Anybody? Put it down below in the comments, please. That's the only thing I hate about consoles, folks. Xbox One, I don't know about PS4, but Xbox One, you can't leave no comments. Why? It's aggravating. Alright, what I'm going to do is get a load. Get one more load. Come on, Jason. That's an overdrive, man. Wait, is this my last field here? Yeah, I'm wanting to buy that field there. Do we own that field yet? No, we don't own it. That's field 29. That's the one I've been helping the guy try getting goods with him. Pepper J is blocked by an object. Oh, gee, go figure. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Oh, my goodness. Well, that's, that's a mess. Didn't think that's going to happen. Well, Boo, you going to be able to fix that? I don't know what just happened here, folks. I know what happened, but... Oh, that's pretty neat how you twist it around like that. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and hire a worker and just kind of watch this out, folks. Uh-oh. This guy here is getting on my... Oh, man, really? Good one with it. Back up. Oh yeah, definitely outrunning the plow. That's what I was afraid of. Folks, I guess soybeans next. Let's see what we're gonna... Wait, don't even do that. Let's see. Everything I got is corn. Let's see. I'm going to dehire you for a minute. We're going to get in this lovely tractor right here. See, folks, all the way to the end. All right. Oh, good GPS monitor. Oh, wait. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm in love, folks. I am in love with a tractor. Alright. This thing runs 26, but it sounds like it's flying. Alright, we're going to hire a worker right here. Got a loud beeper on it. Yeah, we're gonna go to town. This one's fertilized once. Wrong button. I can't remember. Oh yeah, it's been fertilized. Okay, good. We can go to town then. I almost like hipper blade, hipper. Okie dokie. Since we're here, I'm gonna check this out, folks. Oh yeah. Yeah, we're gonna do our blade down like this with our teeth up and just kind of go in. It'll raise us up, and as it raises it up, see there, folks, it starts filling us up. About right there. Somewhat going on. Ah, come on. Gotta try to get that little hump out right there. Might be pretty good. A little bit better. Yeah, folks, I just don't. I ain't helping out. Let me do it this way. I can't remember how I did that last time. I was working out pretty good there for a second. See, it's not really emptying out too much. Yeah, that's good, folks. I'm gonna work on this a little bit off screen. We gotta go ahead and finish this up here. I pretty much just wasted y'all's ire on pretty much nothing. You know, a little bit of something, a whole lot of nothing. Yeah. Yeah, we gotta get the elevator finishing that last field, but we gotta watch it because the grass field there, he might jump across the road. Not knowing what he's doing. Yeah. Fix to have another load here. I don't want to get it too high, but I do want to get full. You know what I mean? Yeah, Brian, that's what I mean. I want to make sure I get it full. Alright. We're going to take off. Be right back, Jason. Alright, we're going to go down here. We're going back in again, folks. Now, this is where it would come in handy if I had another button. Because right now my fingers are tied up on the Xbox One controller. Well, I'm trying to back up and dump at the same time. I don't. Oh, let's try it. That worked out well sideways. Yeah, put out somewhere. There we go. All right. At least we're getting it on up there. Booze getting on across the field there. Alright, folks, we only got a few minutes left. Let's switch over to the elevator. And look like we only got like a through left. Ah, this thing cuts too short. Yeah, I got the corner. Alright. Hire workers. Check out the field real quick. Okay, we need to get this in. Let's go ahead. We're gonna park it back up here under the shed for the time being. Because we won't need both of them. Not now. Let's see, this thing is empty. Bah. Oh yeah, boo's coming across. Let's see. Oh, we gotta get back to. Hold on. Okay. Good. Stopped. Last time, folks, one tractor we had on that come over here and got halfway through our grass. Yes, folks. All right. I know that ain't what I think it is. I'm just going to pretend I never did see it. Oh, no, I like that. Oh, yeah. Look how it smashed it down. Yeah. But, folks, come over here. Look at this. It tried to escape. Oh, we have a thief. Or we just clumsy and they can get it. Yeah, folks, I guess I'll go ahead. Now I'm gonna wait. All right, there's a trip. All right, folks, I will not be finishing this off screen. No, I'm gonna save it for y'all because I'm so bored of it already. Oh, we still got a lot to go, folks. We got a lot to go. We got 28 and 26, then 22, 23, and 24 to go. But one thing about hell, this is game plan, and that might change. You know how Mr. Blue is. We change too much. But what we're going to do, we're going to take the rest of this in 28. Alright, we're going to try putting a cow silo bunker there. We're going to try. And then, field 26, 22, 23, and 24 is going to go to Nick Ling biogas plant. Whoa. Wasn't paying attention. Looking at my tablet here. Trying to figure out what we're going to do next. Really ain't too much to do till we get it done, right? So, having said that, till next time, folks. I gotta get off here and get it edited and stuff. That's the only thing I think I have to do is put my title and stuff on it, and everything else should be good to go, because I don't remember messing up nowhere through here. So, yeah. We'll be back next time, which will be Tuesday. Excuse me, folks. Didn't mean to do that. We will be back next time, which should be Tuesday. Come on, Jason. And, yeah. I am going to try to work on the silo room while I'm editing this. My sinuses are messing up, folks. It's, yeah. Trying to drain. But anyway, I'm going to be working on the silo bunker while I'm editing in between times, you know. And, yeah, folks, we're going to go ahead and call an episode. We almost halfway this, you know, we're quarter of the way this trip. Wow. Only way I know I can make it go faster is rent another one of these chapters, and we have to pretend that coin in between them is imaginary. But yeah. Anyway, folks, I think that's going to wrap it up. Got a lot to do, so I'm going to get off here. But I want to thank you for watching. And, yeah, folks. Go ahead and hit that like button if you ain't done it already. Subscribe if you're new. And if you ain't new, make sure that post notification is turned on, okay? That way, y'all get to see all these nice videos I'm putting out right when I put them out. But anyway, till next time, Farming Simulator 17 at Goldcrest Valley here at Mr. Blue Farms. And I appreciate y'all coming out. I really do. But I gotta go. See you next time. Love y'all and God bless. And bye.